So now we all are getting ready. Ke bhayo? We all are getting ready to go to our weekend tour. They are bored 1 week staying at home. So, Appa, look at this.
These are not kids. These are born gangsters. Future gangsters.
And Siona, are you ready?
Of course I am.
Oh, for her, everything is music these days. Oh my god, scissors, Siona, please don't keep it. And look at this monster guy snatching away everything and putting it in the mouth. Seju, you go and get ready. Oh, Kiran!
And oh yeah, I
can you guys get this little monster ready?
And okay, yeah.
Where are we going today?
Birdman. Yeah. And anyways, guys, I want to tell something that I just got a new hobby, reading one of my favorite books, Rotary.
And Kiranana is preparing the dinner for Seju because today we are going out and probably will be late home. And I am getting ready too.
So I'm getting ready, and only a small and subtle touch that I'm going to give today because we're just going to the shopping mall, nearby shopping mall. So this is just a summery, subtle eyeshadow look. And you know guys, this is a hack as well. I'm using it from my highlighter. I'm not using the usual eyeshadow palette, but I'm using the highlighter. Ta-da!
What happened? Sage, you already got ready now. Ooh. Sage is ready to go to play. To play with the balls, the magic planet. Sage is ready. Oh. So now I'm finally ready. Good to go. My kids and Sanam have already left. They are in the car now waiting for me. So that's my subtle look. Look for the day. Minimal look. So we are heading towards Burjman. And is Mr. Lama wearing the black t-shirt as usual, always. He's only got two colors, that is black and navy blue. I see you.
Short pants. Hey.
Aya.
And Seju is biting Kiranana.
As always.
As always, yes.
Extra.
This is our area.
It's
just 5 minutes from our home. But since now the weather is a bit hot, so we don't walk.
We are going to work.
We prefer to.
Carrying our own pin, going to their pin.
Patte. Seju, song.
There is one more. Pundebung.
Sindebung.
Sindebung.
There is Sindebung. There is Pudung.
Oh my god.
So we reached Burjman's parking.
And this naughty boy is running around.
It's the mall. This is the basement parking.
Mama, why do we always do the basement parking?
Because it's more easily accessible.
Hi! Hey everybody! Hey
Hi, Mama. What about me? What about me? Hi.
Ooh.
For that, you need somebody's guidance and we'll not be there. We are going somewhere else, me and Appa. So we reached Magic Planet and Seju and Siu is going inside this for an hour. And me, by the time, me and Sonam, we will do some shopping when they will be inside.
So we put the kids in Magic Planet Press and now we are heading towards the other shop to buy some items that we needed. So in the meanwhile,
Bun, where is the BTS store?
Oh ho ho! There is, I think, lots of sale here, 50, 30. Let's see.
There's this very cute Hello Kitty stuffs, the crop top, and it's 40 now, 40 dirhams. Now we are going inside this coffee shop because the Philly cafe, where you get zafrani chai, there's a lot of people there, there's no place to sit. So we are heading here. Just getting on. Grabbing a coffee and then we go for a bit of shopping. This is the outside view and this is the metro station of Borishiman metro station.
So Mr. Lava is having hot coffee and the weather is pretty hot, so I don't want to have hot coffee, so I didn't drink any coffee, so I'm just waiting for him to finish so that we can go and do some shopping.
Now we are in Carrefour, so you can see these are all toiletry items and there are humongous the toothbrushes. These are all body spray and these are all face wash and body wash. Now this is a section for vegetables. All sorts of tomatoes, cherry tomatoes. These are the prawns, fresh shrimp.
Fifty basic,
the different varieties of fish. The pools, all sorts of lemons, oranges. Mango, avocado, the dragon fruit. All sorts of cheese. These are all special nuts. These are all frozen vegetables. So do we get the one without the cover as well? Check that one. You see this one in we call batwas. You get frozen, you just steam it for 5 minutes and then it's done. Then these are all the chickens, whole chicken. They're all whole chicken. Now we are in the dairy section. These are all milk, fresh milk, almond milk, soya milk. All milk. We picked up one milk and now we will. These are all lassi. Sweet lassi, salty lassi. These are all butter. Now I'm going to pick up yogurt. Yogurt. This is 400 grams. There are all the cheese, all sorts of cheese, cube cheese, sliced cheese, and these are all eggs. You can have organic eggs, omega 3 eggs. Brown eggs, white eggs, all sorts of eggs. Since we are done, we are heading towards the counter. You have an option. First 10 is written for only the items we have, for only the customers we have 10 items. These are the self-service. So I don't know where is Mr. Lama. So we are going to the, today we are not going to the self-service. We are going, I don't know where he is, or he's there on the line. We came to the self-serve section where it's very easy, you just scan it. But the thing is that only 15 items, so since we have more than 15 items, we will split into two bins. Now since we are done with the shopping, we are going back to the car park to put this, and then we are going to get the kids. They must be tired by now and they must be waiting for us. So see you there. Oh, yummy, yummy donuts. Look at this, guys. It's really mouth-watering. Donuts, all sorts of donuts. Now we are in the electronics store Emax. We came here to check the GoPro and the karaoke. Let's see what is the price difference online and in store. The entertainment factor we need.
So finally we bought this Karaoke, which we wanted to buy when we went to Siliguri. And in Salbari there were a lot of restaurants, there was karaoke, right? So we were so impressed, and it was a very, like, you know, it was a good source of entertainment. So we thought, why not get one? So we were just browsing, and then, but there were in Amazon, it was showing for a lot of cheap prices. We were not sure because we haven't used it before. So we came to this Emacs, and then one of the sales staff, he showed us, and then we got convinced, and then we bought it for 1,000 dirhams. I will show you. I'll show you. So this is the one that we bought finally, and this is amazing karaoke, and we were impressed with the sound quality and the functions, right? And this is the remote and two microphones that you get, and the songbook. So yay, I'm happy. Now we're going to have a lot of entertainment with my kids. We're going to have nice fun. And then especially if you want to have party, and the sound is really good. If you want to have a party at home and even outdoors, because this is 5 hours, we can really, really make some.
Yes.
And he's the man who convinced us to get this, and we are really happy.
Tom, can we see the sound once?
Okay, no problem.
And this is an amazing, the sound quality, we were impressed. So now Tom is going to let us hear once more.
Let me play same music.
Yeah, just to hear the the gift that now I thought lately on April 10th was my birthday.
What about mine?
Okay, combined for Soram and me, and this is you for our entertainment purpose, because with kids now we really want to have fun, and especially my son, he dances a lot, and even my daughter. So this is a goodbye. Thanks. Nice. Oh, look at her. Bye. See you. Enjoy. So now we will eat first, and then we will do that challenge.
But what is the
surprise challenge?
But what is the surprise that you got me?
We'll see later, alligator. Seju is done with his dinner. Siona got McDonald's as usual. Today she's eating McFlurry as well.
Dinner first.
And Appa, since he's on a diet, so he didn't eat McDonald's today. So what are you eating? He's also having this Chinese chili beef, noodles and rice. And now for myself, KFC. I want to have KFC, but KFC has long queues, so I'm planning to go to Texas. This is the food court. It's dinner time. It's already 8 o'clock, so today's weekend, that's why there are a lot of people. What a combination, Siona. Fries and ice cream.
I know, right? It's like one of the best combinations.
You're dipping the fries in the ice cream and eating.
So hey guys, so now we're in the car. So you guys, you didn't know this, but my mother brought me a very, very, very amazing surprise. Like, she bought me this speaker, which with a mic, so I can sing the song.
Karaoke.
Thank you, Mom. aka Karaoke. Thank you, Mom. I love my mother. Oh yeah, and anyways, she brought another surprise. She bought stationery for me! You guys know how much I love stationery. Like, thank you, Mom. I love you.
I gotta study well.
Yes, I promise my mom that I am starting to... I'm gonna try to save more money. Try to do less tantrums, which I don't even know. Oh yeah, and concentrate more when my mother tells, when anybody tells me to concentrate even more
on your studies.
Yeah, especially on my studies, and try to be more mature, and try to be more mature, and last of all, try to be as and try to be very clean, like very organized-ish.
Mm. Organized. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Yay! And now we are heading towards home.
Mom,
we finished today. It's already now 8:35.
Hey, we gotta show what's inside this to our friends, okay?
Okay, see you. Bye.
See you
everyone.
Home.
Bye.
Peace.
Hasta la vista.